1960s, I'm from 1967, so. The interesting thing about 1967 is when Eric Clapton played at the Fillmore Auditorium in 1967, he was paid $7,000 to play his concert. Okay, right? And what were the ticket prices then? I don't know. But all I know is I play at the Fillmore right now, I got paid $7,000 to play. The difference is in 1967, you could buy a house in Orange County, the real OC, for $7,000. Now you can't buy one for $700,000. So what is going on with that story?